the second round negotiations at the Geneva II International Conference on Syria has concluded without achieving tangible results. UN Arab League Special Envoy to Syria left at the Hemi said a proposed agenda for the next round of talks was agreed between delegates of the Syrian government and the opposition, but did not reveal the exact date. The four-point agenda included fighting violence and terrorism, the transitional governing body, national institutions, as well as national reconciliation and the national debate, according to Britain. The death toll from eruption of police for Pavel in Indonesia's province of East Java increased to 4 on Saturday, with all of them living within the radius of 7 kilometers from the crater of the volcano. Due to the impact of the eruption, Indonesia has closed 7 airports on Java Island until further notice. Died and several injured after strong winds last southern England this Friday, and meteorological department warned windy weather was continuing, and people should remain cautious.